Here we have a nice loofah pod that's ready to be harvested. The vine's still alive and green. So what I want to do is cut it off without causing any damage to the main vine. Now the bottom here will come off easily. I'm going to shake out some of the seeds. That'll knock out a lot of the looser seeds. Then I just need to peel the skin off. This one's fairly brown. It's dried out quite a bit. The skin's kind of papery. I usually pick them a little before they get this dry. There's still a little moisture in it. It's still kind of slick inside. Nice big loofah. I'll shake out some more of the seeds. Can't get any more out of it. I think most of them have come out already. Next thing I'll do is take a hose and spray all the sap that's left in it and let it dry out in the sun. It's important to get all the sap washed out. Even if the loofah is fairly dry, it still has a lot of dried sap in it. When we get all that removed, we have nothing but nice clean fiber left. Get it washed the way you like it, just let it drain out, squeeze it out good. And lay it out in the sun to dry, and you have a nice loofah.